it's me, Emma, from the Emma and Abbe Show, and it is currently almost 8:30, but I decided to do a video because it's video day, and there's upcoming news. I just want to let everyone know on the channel that we have made our video days. Me and Abbe were discussing it. Our video days are Sundays and Thursdays, because those are the 2 days we did it, so those are the 2 days that we're going to stick with. If we cannot do it Thursday, because we're going to see Santa, I'll do it Friday, or Wednesday. But yeah, so today I just thought I would show you guys what's in my drawing binder, so yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to put it just like that. So yeah, you guys can't see my face anymore, but it's better. So let me show you guys what I got. Let's get started. So the first thing I have is my binder bottle. Everything's falling out. Just give me a minute, I'll go back to you guys. I'm going to show you guys what's in this binder. So in this binder, I actually use a makeup bag to keep my... I keep my gel pens, some pencils, and some of these cap erasers, an eraser, some pens, and colored pencils, and a pen sharpie, and a gray sharpie, and a highlighter. So that's what's in here. Before I get on to the paint box, I also have this. Anyways, in here, I have all of my Bic markers that I go find my stuff with. Yeah, that's what's in here. I have tons of them. And yeah, now I'm going to show you guys what's in here. So I'm going to put the camera around so you guys can see. So I've had this binder since grade 3, so it's kind of old. As soon as you open it, you have the Medallis adult coloring book in one of the sleeves for the binder. And then these are my drawing books. They're called Learn to Draw Comic Art, and the author is Anthony Stanberry and Jermaine Smith. And this is The Golden Dragon. They're all made by the same people. This is My Crazy Invention, Sugar and Spice, I Love to Doodle, and Pirates in the Mystic Seas. In here is just some blank paper that I use. And then this is the folder I keep on my drawings. Over here, I have a glass of water and SpongeBob. Over here, I made myself like a mini whiteboard. I made an angel. Can't keep my hands to myself. And I have this eye with my signature all over it. I called it In Love. So yeah. That is all for tonight. I am very sorry. The next video I want to try and get Abbe in. It's just she's like... Every time we start a video, like, don't worry, we get up and, like, practicing videos, like how to hold the camera and not, like, move it too fast or stuff and hold it straight. Well, she is not fond of that, and I told her until she doesn't learn how to hold a camera, she can't, like, do video, like, hold the phone, like, because she'll just mess up the video. I know she's only 3, but or 4, we're just really trying to get some new subscribers to the channel. So I hope you guys love this video. Make sure to subscribe and like. My Snapchat, Instagram, and Facebook will be down below. So make sure to go check that out. And I'm thinking next video it's going to be a morning routine. Maybe I'll do that in the morning if I have time, but I probably won't because I have to have my phone 100% charged before I leave for school. And yeah, I need to have my Wi-Fi on while recording. So I hope you guys love the video. Like I said, make sure to subscribe and like. And I'll see you guys, or next video will be up Thursday. Bye!